The hit TV show The Office is heading to the small screen in Afghanistan. I guess you could say with a few small changes. Zane Virchi has all the details for us. I don't know if you're an Office fan here in the States, Zane, but it's pretty darn funny.
I watch The Office, but I really only watch General Hospital every day on the internet. That's the only show that I get. That's the only one. But you know, Afghanistan has its version of The Office, and it's called The Ministry, Kira. And you'll like this. Basically, the show will be following workers at the Afghan Ministry of Garbage. The characters that they've created are a sleepy security guard, a butler who feels totally underappreciated, a man-hating secretary, and then, of course, there's the bumbling minister of garbage himself. Now, what the producers of the show are saying, they're going to have a good time with it, but they also want to address some of the serious issues in Afghanistan, like corruption, for example. So some of the episodes, Kira, that they've got out are going to be things like, just authorize this drug trafficking, please, and there's another one called Hire All My Cousins Now, something like that. So it gives you a flavor of the local flavor of Afghanistan, but it's definitely something that's nice to see in the headlines. I mean, today the mayor of Kandahar was killed with an exploding turban in a suicide bomb attack, and those tend to grab the headlines. So it's great to see something like this grabbing the headlines too today in Afghanistan. Kira, I hope you download it and watch.
I've already seen some of the clips, so pretty creative. We'll see how the ratings are. That should be interesting as well. Zane, thanks.